It's an eight-pencil guy's really nice example of the Seat Leon SE dynamic technology, powered by a 1.2-litre TSI petrol engine, finished in silver, comes with colour-coded door handles and door mirrors, really smart multi-spoke alloy wheels, rear parking sensors, and plenty more besides. It's got an excellent size boot area, which comes complete with 60-40 split rear fold seats with ice-fix tower shot fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. With the seats intact, there's plenty of space in the rear of a car for three passengers to sit quite comfortably. And in the front, you've got very supportive bucket style seating for both driver and passenger, with both seats having height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. There's both front and rear electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, 11 multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity, steering column multi-speed restriction, and the in-car entertainment provided by a touchscreen DAB radio with AM and FM stations available also, as well as full Bluetooth device connectivity, and there's also satellite navigation. The car comes with air conditioning linked to a 6-speed interior heater fan, has a 6-speed manual transmission, has a really nice feel to the cabin with excellent all-round vision for both driver and passenger. As we move back outside the car and round to the front, there's also LED daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.